The snizna.
It was an insult.
He called you a snizna.
I should be offended. Why?
You didn't even know what it meant until I told you. Yeah, but you just use that so often.
Ah, shit.
That was a lot of sniper shots going towards fucking Buzz.
Yeah, no kidding.
I was trying to shoot them, and they're just like, wow, wow, jump, jump, Jesus. He doesn't need to be fucking just... Man, this guy's taking a lot of fucking shots. What the hell? Are there like four people in a row that...
Here we go. Alright, back in it.
Jesus.
Servitor's out. Alright, that's done.
Nice work. You denied Skolos the House of Devils. But there's another fallen house on Earth. I'd be willing to bet he's going after the kings next.
Neither do I. I've seen very few since I've been playing. Wow. Nothing. Figures. Not even a thank you. That's exactly what I thought. Turn to the reef.
Good. Can I get like all your video game shit? No, I'm sure I could beat up your job.
We're taking odds on this. Oh my god. We go ahead and return this.
We're doing good work out there, Guardian. In their own way, the kings are even more dangerous than the Silent Fang. Get out there. Goodbye.
Okay, that's out of the way.
Really, Ant? Really, Ant?
Always a pleasure.
Isn't that ball back? No, it's not. And now I'm dead. On my screen, I died. On my screen, on my...
All right, so now we got to go back again.
I screamed. Yep.
Stop Skolos from usurping power from the House Kings on Earth.
Yep.
Okay. Well, back to Earth we go.
We go to a new area, this one. You've never been to this area, Buzz.
Uh-oh. Cool. New is good.
It's the jovial, or the, not jovial, but the cat, I don't know, I can't remember what it's called. It's the one that goes up into that building that overlooks where the devil is, the Sebagus Prime. You got a giant hologram in the center of the room.
Oh, okay.
I love how they fucking have this giant hologram in the center of the room of the Traveler. It's like yeah, that's what, like, you didn't know what that looked like? It's a big fucking spear. Why do you have to have a picture of it?
The House of Kings is unique among the Fallen. They are secretive, dangerous. They hide in the shadow of the Cosmodrome, waiting, plotting. If Skolos can bring the House of Kings under his banner, we're all in trouble. I'm game. Damn. I'm getting a lot of interference down there. Hold tight, Guardian.
No, I will not. I just want to kill shit. Why can't I just, like, kill shit with a character that holds a Confederate flag? That would be great.
Guardian, try to find the source of the interference and stop it.
Skolas jamming signals with high servitors. Brief war tactic. Advanced warfare. Mayful Petra does not fool me. I shall be your guide.
Fuck you, purple.
You know what I love about this session? Is that Barracks can talk to us, but what's her name can't? But they're like 20 feet away from each other. Like, Barracks could just wave and go, hey, I can still hear him. Like, we get the end of maybe we don't get that one because we already beat it on this level and stuff like that, but we get stuff for beating them, for killing people, and then we still get experience.
Shoot, I'm down. I'm not gonna respawn, don't worry about it. Coming. take you down.
So what central Florida are you?
Palm Bay. Yeah, near our Melbourne and about an hour south of Orlando.
Yeah.
I love it up here. It's not as congested as down in Lauderdale anymore. And I pretty much go about to the theme parks about almost every month. You have generated one orb of light.
Beyond the rocket yard. That must be where the kings are hidden. And like Gap, the devils, the kings... and the House of Winter joined forces to take on the city. The House of Wolves could have turned the tide for the Fallen. But my queen interfered.
Alright. Because you're not getting the headshots because you suck at video games. Yeah.
You are right. Here to deny Skolas, House Kings. They will not know.
There's a ghost in here that I'll show you guys.
They will try to kill you.
When I found all by myself, I was so happy. I was like, oh my god, I found something.
I'm detecting lots of activity from the command center. I think you dropped the servitor jamming just in time.
If Kings detected House Wolves before attack, Skolas may have met his match.
Yeah,
I ain't that bad.
Yeah, up here.
Oh, a ghost.
I have no idea. Like, you have to have a 50 now. Because no one. Yeah.
Ah, shit. You out of there.
Cause you suck. I still have a completely whiff on a grenade. This is good. This is good. See, like fall through the... Maybe?
Yeah, it is.
weird. Bear me, guys, I'm gonna die. Hey, bitch. I didn't die. I pissed off somebody. Nice. Wow, okay, I'm getting fucked up here. Alright, Paskin, let's do this. Oh, and Paskin's dead. Oh! Okay,
oh.
I lost it. I can go get the kill.
The wolves are dead, and the kings, well,
weird.
They're still a
danger. Yeah, I thought that was another guy.
But at least they don't work for Skolas.
Yeah.
Oh. I call that a win. Come on back, Guardian.
Come on. Bubble! Look how cool that bubble looks. Yeah. Some terrible that. Oh yeah, yeah, I've jumped out that before.
Continue.
I killed 29 people.
Yeah, let's see. Aaron Petra on the reef.
No. What are you gonna buy? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna buy? 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 I bet he doesn't have telemetry for your gun. Let me see. I'll check it up real quickly. Yeah, well, on Destiny's subreddit.
Hmm. In.
Skolas has failed at every attempt to wrest control of the other houses. His forces grow thinner with each passing day. We've dealt the wolves a serious blow. Varix has a little something for you to celebrate.
Check Varix.
We captured. Brought this up
from the vault for you. So okay, he does have auto rifle telemetry.
Enjoy. You stopped Skolas from taking House Devils, House Kings. Now wolves have returned.
This sounds like you get five telemetries for one strange coin.
Hmm.
No way to say what Skolas seeks now.
Okay, guys, I have something serious to talk about. I am Meat Popsicle-kin, so I'm gonna need you to refer to me as my pro. Is this serious, Ant? I'm gonna need you to refer to me with my proper pronouns of meat self, and meats. Resolving images now.
Guardian package believed to report bounties.
Oh, you're pissed. Oh, you're pissed. Yeah, yeah.
How long do you think Skolas?
Man, he is pissed. It's like fucking pulsating too. Oh no. Trying, we keep on running into each other. Yeah, his eyes are fucking red. Oh man. Oh fuck. Oh, I didn't, I got fucked up.
I'll blow up already. Just doesn't want
it. I've never seen it this red.
Oh, there we go. What?
It's fucking. I don't know. I think we can like fucking up. I'll just do it.
I'll get it. Oh, and get mad.
I was hoping he would kill me.
No. OSHA standard says it will not allow it. Alright, let me see what we got here. We got one on Venus and one on the moon.
This, the moon is a strike.
Okay.
You don't have to do it to progress.
So should we just do both and say to hell with it?
No, we'll do the Venus one first. We can at least just get through the mission, story missions.
All right, good. Let's do it.
What? Ant, we're not going to the tower. What? For what? For what? What was it again?
Oh.
Yeah, Red Death is a pulse rifle. Pulse rifle. It looks like an auto rifle. Pulse rifle. Yeah, it's a pulse rifle. I'm not. But he does a pulse rifle telemetry. Just do buy pulse rifle. Do not buy. Well, you probably have like 200 fucking strange points. It doesn't matter. Whoa, whoa.
The House of Wolves is on the march. They're surrounding Vex's strongholds across the Ishtar Sink. Every soldier under his command is down there. Skolas has either gone completely insane, or he's become a tactical genius. I love fieldwork, but the hunt must end. Now.
Nothing, just stupidity on Facebook.
Wow.
Skola said, I am Kel of Kells. All houses shall burn. All will bow before Wolf Banner.
We're going to the Vex thing. It's weird. Spotify says that it has explicit lyrics. I haven't heard any explicit lyrics in Funky Town.
I'm getting a fallen comm channel interlaced with Vex coding. Whatever
it's like,
he's
it's like,
doing,
why
I've
is
never
there
seen
an explicit
anything like this
in...
before. He's mad.
Also, CeeLo Green's like "fuck you"
on
Spotify is fucked up.
The wolves are assaulting the vault of
glass. Like, both
"fuck
you" and "forget you" are listed as explicit under the song title "fuck you," and it's like, but sometimes I'll listen
to
"fuck you," and sometimes it'll be "fuck you," and sometimes it'll be "forget you." It's like, well, I want "fuck you." "Fuck you" sounds so much better.
I know, right?
Fuck her too! And it's like, yeah! Oh, she's a gold digger! She wants Xbox, but I'm an Atari. Oh, I got fucking ganked!
Well, it looks like we gotta carry you now, don't we?
No. That was actually bullshit because the fucking game refuses to give me ammo for my secondary weapon, which rips face.
Yep.
Rips face. Oh, there I got secondary ammo. See, watch this shit. You know, everybody. Boom. Done. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Yeah. Or fifth horseman, but yeah. Yeah. It's an exotic. And dead. No. It was a random drop. Zer, I don't know. Maybe he was supposed to sell it this week, but he fucked up. Actually, a lot of people were saying that I was accidentally selling Galahorn, and that's why they had to remove it. Mm. Apparently, Galahorn's not supposed to be sold. Yeah, same here. Even with the damage reduction. Buzz, have you ever been in here?
I want to say I've been here before. Yeah.
I didn't know if you ever did it.
I haven't done the Vault of Glass. I try to, and then every time I play, I'm the only one there.
Yeah.
Skolos
you,
is going
you
crazy.
Have to gather a team of six people.
Yeah.
Reports from Prince Aldrin's crows. Reports about the technology of the vault. Really, just awful
kind
stuff.
Like the Nightfall and the level 32 and 34... Prison Elders.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, only the weekly does. Visible guys on left and right. Got one. Right side. Why does this one not lunge?
Wolves trying to tap oracles, big glowing squares. Ooh. Guardian, destroy oracles.
Barracks, they're cubes.
Fast.
Okay, squares are 2D objects.
Oracle
these things are 3D.
Has appeared.
Fucking loser.
An oracle, destroy.
Yeah. I've been on the bridge actually so many times that I know kind of like the general. And then down here.
One more oracle.
Barracks, good work. Guardian, even better. Clear out the rest of those wolves and we'll talk.
Oh, that's all?
And watch out, these guys are fucking bitches. Dead body, but it's straight up in the air. Yeah, you probably leveled up. You touch me. Pretty good. Oh, more people are coming. Okay, don't know how to stick to them, but whatever. Bitch.
Was it? There we go.
So Skolos wanted to use the oracles as taps into the Vex network. This isn't just a hunt. A fallen house with Vex technology is a threat to the whole system.
Things simple now, yes? We find Skolos. We put an end to Keller Kells. Or wolves put an end to us.
You don't know that. What if they're like, hey, look, we won. Sorry for all the massacres and shit, but, you know, you can join us. You can be our house. Yeah. Because we didn't kill anybody with supers. Nah. You shot people, but you didn't kill them. I took those pills.
Should we just go right to the moon?
No, don't worry about that one. This is a strike. We can do that with some other time.
Okay.
You don't have to do the strike in order to finish the story. I think you have to go back to the whatever reef or whatever.
Go back to the reef, then?
I think so. That's what it says next. Oh, you're going again. Actually, why am I not listening to Spotify right now?
I wonder why.
Ugly fucking new color for their app, though. So you see that shit? That bright ass... The bright ass green, you like that? I like the olive green, whatever it was. I mean, you can be wrong, man. There's nothing wrong with that. Connect already. Be stupid. There you go. Oh yeah, let's rock out to Owl City Firefly. Ow, fuck. But you have a problem with optimism and being taught how to dance by ladybugs or whatever the fuck it says? I had a lost item.
It has been found.
I fucking hate this goddamn Cryptarch. Fucking hate this Cryptarch. You're a fucking archer. It's like,
we have
yeah.
Wolf on the run,
like,
Guardian.
I don't fucking care. Like, it's not that hard to tell differences between them. Near,
but my queen fears Skolos has grown desperate.
It'll probably kill you.
I have a challenge for you.
I think that's incense. You know, it'd be funny if it's like, oh no, it's incense. And then you come back, it's like, no, actually, those are those pretzel sticks. Yeah.
I know you're
How long have you been sitting out here?
Yes. So off you go.
That are all stuck together.
Tower, open.
Say, no, it's not candy, but your breath fucking stinks, so it takes a tic-tac.
Oh, okay.
Blood and hatred. Now that's a fucking gamer tag I get behind.
Let's begin.
Oh, and this teammate is Raby Clownin. Such an insomniac. Yeah. All you're doing is unboxing
clowning.
The
for us, Guardian.
All right, guys, whenever you're ready, we'll go.
And has extended mag on there too. It's in the middle one. It goes all the way down. So if you go to the thing, hit triangle. It has replenish, speed reload, perfect balance, and extended mag. Yeah, but that's the 32. Oh, yeah. The 34 one is the one that comes with that, yeah. Yeah, and fucking... someone's just not that good. Come on, Aunt. Oh, yeah. That planet Earth turns slowly. All right. Let's go.
Here we go.
Lunch go. I think they got really fucking serious for my brother today. Because, like, no, because his girlfriend or wife, whatever, you know, like, because she's a com, like, technically protects their common law. But they've never actually been married, whatever. But she's much older than him. And she's, she's like 6 years older than him. Like, so she's like in her late 30s. And the thing is, she's had kids since she was really young, and one of them just got married today.
Oh.
Like just randomly, like, didn't tell anybody, whatever. They decided to just elope. And I think my brother's kind of sitting there going, like, I'm about to be a fucking grandfather, technically.
Guardian, new orders.
Because he's 30 fucking 3 years
she
old.
She was Skolos, captured alive.
Like,
I live to serve,
ugh.
Of course. Just makes this a little harder, that's all. You'll be the tip of the spear. Get down there, find him, and pin him. I'll be nearby with a capture team of Prince Uldren's crows.
What?
The demon I just set down in a canyon a few kilometers from the citadel.
That's just making an addition.
When we find him, we'll be ready.
Oh. That's just some bullshit too, because it's like, why? No. Well, no. but how bullshit is that? It's like you're just like, wait, why not just buy the cream?
Yeah.
I assume. No. Not a healthy alternative. What's supposed to be a healthy alternative?
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's right there. I think we lost,
No, I'm here.
Lost Buzzkiller.
You haven't lost me,
Where are you?
I'm a little behind, that's all.
Alabama, Arkansas. Oh, okay.
So, he tried to conquer the other fallen houses and failed. Maybe now it's about weapons.
I have no idea where Buzz is.
I'm right behind you guys. I see you.
Skolas thinks he is Kell of Prophecy.
I got stuck between a battle.
I don't see your name anywhere. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I never left.
Mm-hmm. Did you saw? Get your asses up here. You did it too. We're redoing that mission that we just did for the daily. Nah, probably because I'm not even going any deeper. Okay, if you're into pegging. No. She said, I'm not going any deeper, because that's what I said. I said, I'm not going in any deeper. And if that's what she's saying, then you're into pegging. Because she's the one saying that I'm not going in deep enough.
What the fuck?
Lost again, Buzz?
No, I tried to get in, and then when I fell off the fucking bridge, it decided to kill me.
Oh.
I was like, what the hell?
Doing this for no reason. Yeah, just on top of everybody. It's like, hey, what the fuck are you guys doing here? No. I'm protecting the Hydra from you, Ant. Okay. Can I get on top of this guy? Oh. I just fucking jumped on his head and unloaded this fucking shotgun into his skull. This fucking shot. Yeah, this fucking shotgun is so awesome. Well, I just cleared that guy's head.
Whatever he's up to, I've got a bearing on that signal. It's way up there, top of the tower.
Well, the problem is with the Red Death climbing, and a lot of the other. Well, the issue with stuff like the Red Death is that it doesn't come with any goddamn burns on it, or whatever.
Right.
Or elements.
Strong gravity distortion at your location.
There's an exotic primary. Yeah, I know.
I was House Judgment Scribe. I stood with Skolas for much of Reef Wars. Now, I stand with you in Judgment of Wolfkill. That feels...
And painful, right? No, I didn't heard that note that time.
Somehow.
Alright, how many times are you gonna die, Buzz?
Not many.
This is it, Guardian.
Okay. I'm gonna land on Buzz's head. Oh, okay, good. I'm just gonna run.
The Vex tech here matches a signature from the Vault of Glass. These machines fade in and out of our timeline. Watch your step.
Why did you say that now?
So
you said the beginning when you first
heard it. Damn you, bitch!
Buzz is not good with this, but like Buzz will not do good on that fucking jumping puzzle.
What, Guardian? There are dozens of new Wolf signatures, and the number keeps growing. It's the Vex tech. Skolas, he's pulling the entire house of Wolves through time.
Yeah.
Get me back.
Yeah, no, short. Especially when you do the... Yeah. Yeah. Burning through the sky! 200 degrees is why that color used to Fahrenheit.
God made it.
Come here. Oh, you lived. Oh, he's lagging, that's why. Don't stop me now. Die. BRB. He's one again.
Oh,
shit. Okay, I did die, but I got hurt.
He just said
I'm gonna pop a bubble, because I'm really hurt right now.
Gift of freedom. Secrets of time and
man, he is
in
his...
Wow.
So close to dying.
Stand forever.
He has nowhere left to run. Take him down!
We do that then. Shit!
The House of Wolves is broken.
Yeah,
stand by for
down.
A transmission.
I don't know why. I don't know how he hit me, because, like, I downed him and he hit me after that. And then he felt like
when you first came in search of the Black Garden, I thought of you as just
so apparently, prototype HD is broken.
From its traveler. I see now that I was wrong.
It is.
Accept my thanks and the promise of a fitting reward.
Did it silently, like,
Petra,
just earlier this week.
Bring Skolas to me. Capture confirmed.
Yeah.
I almost feel sorry for Skolas here.
Yeah.
Conversations
like it runs
with the queen can
at
be
a lower frame rate.
Harsh.
I think so.
Yeah.
Anyway, it runs
I'll
a lower frame
the
rate than the PS3 version.
With your reward.
Yeah. 40.
And we all just love remasters.
Oh, we forgot to go to the tower for you.
Should we go to the tower for him?
Yeah. No, it doesn't. So, never mind then. Alright, so let's go to the reef and turn it in, and then you have access to the, whatever it's called. Prison of Elders, whatever.
Prison of Elders.
Yep. She's so high above me. She's so lovely. Like Cleopatra. Joan of Arc.
Shit, I'll take
it. I think it'll be 32 and a half. Yeah. I can't remember.
I don't know. I'd have to do that. Oh, they didn't give me anything for that.
So you don't have any exotic armor for your character?
No. I'm all on legendary. Oh, wow. That's all I've got. All legendary.
Okay. How many marks do you... Or look,
tell everyone.
Yeah. How many strange coins do you have?
Strange coins? I'll have to look real quick. I'll let you know.
Thank you,
okay. Let me finish this stuff up here.
Yeah. Oh, and there I am. I'm back up to 20. I'm back up to 25,000.
Good luck out there.
Man, it used to be so hard to get back to that.
Strange coins. Right now I have 18.
Okay. Well, I believe the helmet is 13. So
that's
we can go
bad.
To... But the helmet will start at 36. You will you have to level it up.
Right.
Not at 42.
This is as it should be. This key will grant you fortune, Garden. But strong to face prison.
No, like it's already been ascended. He just has to level it up to level 42
right.
By using it. Yeah.
Shall I take a message?
Yeah, it's already unlocked. So yeah, let's go back to the tower so Ant can buy his thing, and you can buy a that really cool helmet for the Titan.
Hey, dude,
you know, it's a very low level, but whatever.
Right.
That'd be 33.
That'll work.
And then we could take it to 34 after that, like another week. Because it'll take you a while to upgrade your exotic helmet.
Right.
Oh no! Hmm. Oh, that's a different helmet, though. Yeah, that's a different helmet. No. That's the mask of him. Imminent War. It's a whatever it's called, a Future World Cult helmet. It's a really cool fucking arms, though.
Good
Watcher's grips.
Keep you strong and quick.
Look pretty cool.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, I got Judgment Rank for that shit. Okay.
Are you going
Tomorrow's
to
answer.
Now? Where did you?
Is that part of Crasher the horse car? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, proximity and, not the other one. Yeah. Yeah, but the Hawk Moon on top of that has, that adds two more bullets that do massive damage.
Okay.
And those kill people in one hit in the Crucible. Which, well, until they nerf it and then it won't.
Let's go here. Alright, where are we off to?
It's a wild world.
Going to the tower, okay.
Yep, so you can buy a helmet and he can buy, whatever. Synthesis, or whatever it's called. Yeah. What do I need synthesis? Synthesis. What do you buy synthesis for? Oh, okay. That's right. Dun 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 dun.
Here we go. Tower.
Make me there.
Ooh, baby, it's a wild world.
Is this, you know, song is missing from this like random playlist. It's fucking, what, Come On Eileen, you know just what I mean. I didn't even know that.
I didn't either.
Isn't it great how like the like one of those random blurbs this guy sticks with you forever? I'm pretty sure someone sampled the fucking Dueling Banjos and had got number one since that pop-up video.
Hello, Titan.
Captain Nigel.
Oh, God.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Crucible's open. Catch you later.
Next is the roster for Clan 32.
Are you showing him where to go? Or did you just run off on your own, Aunt?
Excuse me.
Strength in
the... All right, where are you, Buzz?
Just hold on, I'm coming up.
Okay. What are you doing down there? There's nothing down there for you.
I know, I just like going down there anyway.
Alright, this way.
Faster, faster!
Brrrr! Okay.
Oh, there, hello there,
sir.
You're
going to buy the Helm of Innermost Light.
Okay.
It's a horrible roll, but whatever.
But it'll work.
Oh, that's why it's... Oh, shit. Hear me. I'll have to go fucking do something with him. I was wondering why it kept on saying that Zer had a mission for me. Because I had to go fucking buy that thing for,
And on helmet.
Goodbye.
The Life Exotic. You have earned a trophy.
You also get a trophy for, I think, leveling it up complete? Or maybe it has to be a weapon. Maybe it's an exotic weapon. Yeah, I think it's exotic weapon. I'm sorry. We should probably do a 28 first, so he kind of gets used to it. And then we'll do Yeah.
Well, I have the Prison of Elders unlocked now.
Not the legal. Not the 34 one, but the 32 one, yeah.
City looks peaceful down there.
Wait. I have to do something. I'm doing a mission for an exotic bounty. Let's go to the gunsmith.
Yes?
And this one is just the 10,000. Yes, yes, yeah. Alright, so, okay. Alright, I'm good.
Alright.
Yeah.
On orbit. Faster. Must move faster.
I just watched that movie recently. That trilogy. Actually, I bought a bunch of movies that I still need to cut down and watch. I bought that trilogy and I watched all those. Then I have Riddick, the Indiana Jones quadrilogy, and then John Wick. You watch all those. Have you been enjoying any of those Shia LaBeouf, like, just do it?
Oh my god, I've seen so many of them. The Star Wars one was funny.
Someone remixed Beat It with Do It. Like, so it's like just do it! Just do it! Come on, Indiana, do it!
Nice.
Alright, so do the 28 first. Because the 32 is going to be a pain in the fucking ass. I hate this. What 32 is.
Alright, where is it at? So I can go ahead and get to it.
So go to destinations. Reef. And then on the right hand side, you should have...
here it is, Prison of Elders.
You may just have one. You may just have one right now. Because I think you do have to do the 28 first.
Yeah, I got the 28. Yeah, it's the only one I can do right now. And then I can unlock the 32. Alright, so we'll just start there.
We'll do the 28 first. And you do have keys, right?
I have a key.
Okay. We're good. You'll most likely get a legend, exotic on your first time.
There you go.
Let's get a fucking Gjallarhorn.
I take it you don't like the Gjallarhorn.
No, the Gjallarhorn's fucking amazing. Really? Yeah, I am salty because I don't have one.
All I hear about is the damn Gjallarhorn and the Four Horsemen.
Hey, what's the matter with you?
Prison of Elders. Prepare for combat.
Ooh.
Round one. Fallen of the Wolf Banner, march to war. Imprison.
You're saluting him. You're not waiting.
Fight.
Wait, why don't we? What? Are you an Ixo? are you an Ixo? Oh god, I forgot about that.
Yeah. That's what I am with my Titan.
Well, he's a fucking... whatever it's called. There they are. It's like, guys, you guys gonna come out and say hi? Guardian down. Hey, what are you doing?
I got him.
Just... we detonated a lot of them when we ran out, but I guess not that one.
Stand ready. Enemy is advancing.
Behind you, Ant. There you go. Should you need to switch to my upgraded helmet?
Fallen reinforcement unleashed.
Someone say hi? Get on my level, scrub.
Go back to airlock. Yes.
Get good.
Next.
Look at my hat. My hat's so awesome.
Round two. Bone walkers of the hive await. Fight. Win. Live.
Hive. It's random. They most likely spawn on the second or third waves, but yeah, sometimes they'll spawn on first. You just have to wait. I don't know you.
Reinforcements are coming. Mines must be dismantled.
Dismantled, okay. So, Buzz, what we need to do is, like, a mine will spawn.
Right.
You have to run underneath it. You have to run underneath it.
Okay.
Alright, it's over here. Alright. The easy way to tell is that they have a shield on or they have to dismantle on them. Wow, look at all those fucking mines that just went off. That fucking Buzz is in the middle of that shit.
Oh shit.
Alright. I think it happens every now and then. It's rare. Alright, under here, Buzz.
Heading over.
And the more people are in, the faster it goes. We have to go 30 seconds.
There we go.
Why is this on again? Alabama, Arkansas. Man, I love my mom and pa. I did this last time, Ant. Like, we killed the enemy so fast that, like, we're waiting for the next piece of one. Alright, done.
Success, Guardian.
Well, wait, we have one more wave. Oops.
Success.
Success. Are you gonna move? Come on, game. Go to wave 2 of 3. Come on. Game.
There we go.
Jeez.
Reinforcements are coming. Dismantle mines, yes. Or die.
Oh.
Heading over to the mine.
Hey, it's over here. Alright. That one's gonna be far. Well, gonna be there. Gotta clear up this area. Just in case. Oh, fucking poison. Oh, awesome. Zap. I got here right when it spawned.
Yeah.
Alright, now. It's gonna spawn over here now. The third one.
Success. You have done it.
Come on, game. Come on. What are you doing, game? There you go. Jesus. That was a little fucking slow.
Well earned. Return to airlock, Guardian.
Check and see what our thing was last time. Okay, this one, everyone, stay on the ground. Stay on the ground.
Yeah.
What was even the thing last time? I didn't even look. Yeah. Oh no, that's your armor. You have a Kelt. Yeah, it is. Yeah, you have a Kelt armor on, don't you? Inspect player. No. See here. Yeah, your boots, when playing the Hive, you get agility boot in the Prison Elders. Yeah, so I don't know.
Shoot,
I'm
down.
I forgot to check to see what our thing was last time. Alright, were you in the air? Were you in the air?
No, I was not in the ground. I was on the ground.
Okay. Okay. Good luck. Yeah, get blinded, bitches.
Incoming.
Okay, what's this one? Hunt, kill a target.
Important target.
Yep.
Or you die.
Alright, where's this fucker I need to go? Okay, there he is up there. Will you fucking run like a little bitch? She's
gonna fucking kill me.
Ugh.
Nice. Keep going.
As if I'm surprised. It's like, good going, Ant. You're not a fucking ninja.
Ah, shit.
Just not hitting him in her crit spot. You're going for the hatchet. Yeah.
Important target, Guardian.
Right.
Kill or be killed.
Where can I go? He kind of like this. Did I kill him? Everybody just shot you, Ant. Oh no, and I picked up your scorch cannon instead of reviving you. Nah, because there's some people around. There we go. Yep.
Your victory tells the tale. Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
Wow, my fucking super already was. Oh, that's right, I picked all your orbs. Maybe a roll that does, like, you know, kills with his weapon, increase the rate of fire or something like that. I don't know. Really, Ant? It's Ant right here. Where are you?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you at? You mean it's not like this? It's not like this? Oh, our recharge of all of our abilities is significantly reduced. Which should be a good thing. Oh, the recharge rate is reduced? That's good, right? Nope.
The teenager has a
the fuck? Oh shit, I'm surrounded.
Yeah.
Good. You just got fucking blinded. Now you're dead.
Reinforcements are coming. Seek lines. Destroy them.
Destroy. Okay, this one's easier.
Yeah.
Just shoot them. Oh, so this one's like in a weird spot. What the fuck? It's true.
Yeah.
You are in prison. Get that Ant. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a ton of people around here.
Also, I'm getting whiplash. Like, enemies are spawning, like, appearing where they're not supposed to be. Or... Alright. Oh, fuck, I'm getting fucked over. Shit! Just go to hell.
Success.
Okay, we're done with the fucking mines.
You have
for this
done
round
it
or whatever.
Merrick's gift? Merrick's gift?
Enemies advance. Destroy mines or
no Merrick's gift. Wow.
Your choice.
Two Merrick's. Yeah, well, they're blind and becoming my double now. Turn that back on. Oh, the other thing just spawned right next to us. Cool.
Success, Guardian. Success.
My god. I don't know, we're not near you. Must be a fan link that just hit you. Oh yeah, there's a couple of them. One. Alright, last boss.
Enemies die. You live. Well done.
There's no special ability or anything when we fight
retreat
the boss.
To airlock.
Oh.
So we're just unloading a lot of bullets on a bullet sponge, really.
Sounds about right.
Maybe we can jump on them and fucking blind them. I doubt it though. It's probably gonna be Hive.
You face the final round.
Oh no, it's yeah. It's the fucking Sepix Prime guy.
Pilot servitor of a war-wrecked fallen cage.
I'm gonna switch back to Weapons of Light. Or not, because I need to fucking get me out of my goddamn menu again. There. was.
Nearby.
Okay.
Ah, shit, I'm down.
Alright. Keep blind, bitch. Keep blind. Oh, I'm fucking this one, right?
Yeah, yeah.
They are dead.
Guess I'll get the screen fucking.
You are not.
I can always use it for weapon parts.
Go back to airlock, yes.
How about no?
Alright. Buzz, don't die. Just be very careful. Ant dies every now and then.
Champion of the Elders, yes? You have won.
Alright.
Treasure waits below.
Just use your double jump liberally.
To you, yes?
Nah, if I fucking, like, just go straight down and just kind of do double jumps all the way down. Oh, wait. No, wait.
I'm coming.
Oh, that's probably a little too high. Okay, cool. I didn't know you didn't know. Okay, cool.
I was taking my time.
Hipscotch Pilgrim.
Got a Hawk Moon. Her Mercy.
Nice. Well, yeah, like I said, like I told you he was going to get a... exotic, because it's his first
and
time.
And strange coins, yeah.
Yeah.
And another key. Good.
You also got something else. Let's wait for this next area. I think it spawned on the air. Yeah, Hopscotch Pilgrim. Body shots with the weapon increase precision damage. Wow, okay, that's kind of cool. You don't get until we like, hold down triangle.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
Cool. We'll get to the next area, it'll pop up. The rain is gone. Okay, you hear it? It should pop now.
Yeah.
And Jacob Bryan should be there.
Check it out.
Don't need her right hand.
Let's see. Two more random bullets in your magazine deal considerable bonus damage. One random bullet in the magazine causes considerable bonus. Typical.
So yeah, so just put that in, like not this time, because you'll want to, like...
Yeah.
When we're doing the 32, make sure you're fully, you know, have a fully stocked weapon, but...
I'm just going to keep using my auto rifle.
Over the next couple of weeks, just equip that every now and then and level it up by using, you know, have it equipped when you turn in missions or
right.
When you do the daily.
Yeah.
Sunshine and day. Alright.
Where to?
I don't know.
Guys.
I mean, we could do 32. We could do 32 now.
Yeah, we could do 32.
It'd be a pain in the arse, but, you know.
Sounds good to me. Let's do it.
Just, okay. Probably. You want to have the most strongest of all your weapons. Early
damn, all my primary is already almost full already. I only got one slot left. Shit. I have to drop some stuff off in the vault.
Yeah.
We'll just make one stop real quick, and then we'll go to 32.
Okay. It's all gone. Riot. Remember this.
This wasn't on here before.
Oh yeah, it was.
Oh, I just end up using that Hawk Moon during my missions and shit when I finish off some hunts. Yeah. I'm sure I'll be using it a lot when they... I'll be bringing it back a lot when they do the Iron Banner. Yeah.
Wait, don't you reload? Puzzle pieces. Right. That is very correct.
Make them pay.
Fucker.
Hello, Titans. Don't look so surprised. There you are, Guardian.
Take my reward.
I've forgotten we had that. A rare. Off you go.
Rare, off you go. Yeah, get lost. My helmet there.
What I got?
I am.
It is vault. Drop off my shit.
Yeah, it is the vault of area. Yeah.
That's what I was saying. I was like, man, I need to drop off my shit now.
Yeah. Sure did. Turn off this guy's light. Fuck your light. Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
Miss Gellin's demise, ill will, spare change, her mercy. That's pretty good right there.
So, let's go. Once you're done, just come over to me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Hunt well, outsider.
Okay, get on this railing and jump up here.
Ah. Jump on the railing, he says.
Confirming resolution. Hey, I can do it.
Well, aren't you special?
Done. Alright. And then jump up here.
Oh.
And, okay. Okay. And then come up here, and there should be a ghost right here.
There it is.
Alright, then follow me.
To shadow this Ultron, does he scare you?
You may get knocked over, but... Oh, his shield. There you go. Okay, and up here. Run this way. And then just stuck into this mesh.
Ah. Oh, I got it.
Cool.
What do you know?
Does the speaker still speak, Sardis?
Alright.
Alright. You have something for me to look at?
No, I just wanted to dance.
Alright.
Well, are we ready?
Ready?
Let's do it.
Sting it.
Yeah.
Good show for us, Guardian.
Here we go, setting a destination.
I don't think so. It didn't get ever gave me one. Nope. Yeah, but that requires that doesn't require a like that requires a
I had one. Sure. I had one of them I got from the Iron Banner, and I ended up using it.
Yeah. What did you use it on?
I used it on one of my legendaries at the time.
Okay.
On the auto rifle I'm using right now, I used it.
Oh, okay. You should have used it on one of your armors for now.
Yeah.
You must have dropped this on accident.
Here, just have it back. We really don't want it.
Oh my god. Ant, when we're done with this, please go to the fuck store and watch the Pixels thing. It's an exclusive, but it has shit in it I've already seen. But what it is intro by fucking a completely disinterested Tyrion Lannister. I forgot his real name. To tell
the tale. Oh, no way.
Peter Dinklage.
Peter Dinklage, yeah.
Yeah. He is so disinterested. Like, he's like, his eyes are half closed. And he's like, yeah, stuff. we're gonna find a boss at the beginning.
I did it for the money.
Of the Cabal rise to the challenge. It's not the Cabal, okay. Good, Cabal. Why not? Oh, wait, I thought the machine started with the Hive, or started with the Vex, and then went to the Cabal twice, and then did my Vex. Okay, whatever. Use secondary weapons. Secondary weapons is gonna be the tits, because...
Oh, yeah.
Double amp, I think it's double... I got a little spot. Oh shit. I got so fucked there. Oh. Giant has a bunch of science coming away. Oh fuck. I'm not doing good.
No.
And remember, you can't revive, what's his name until 30 seconds of the sealer. Sorry.
I got 10 seconds.
30 seconds.
I got 10, yeah. Less than 10.
Yeah.
5, well,
30 seconds up,
4,
there
3, 2, 1. Alright.
Alright. characters.
Enemies advance.
Good advance.
Your victory tells the tale. Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
I'm getting there already.
You are falling. Impress me. Yes. Oh yeah, don't get punched. Fight.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Yeah, we're gonna go left. There's gonna be a lot of captains with swords, so just be very careful. Yeah, he did. Servitor, see your ass over there. There he goes.
Enemies come, Guardian. Thirst for your light. Yes. Destroy minds or die.
We'll check it out behind us. Good. Sometimes the spawn far away from us, and we have to kind of rush there and shoot it, but. Good thing it's kind of all spawning there right now.
Down. Got one down.
Oh good, it all spawned down there, okay.
Success, Guardian.
Success. Watch out, invisible guy.
Shit.
They'll be blinded the second they come in here. What the fuck? Supposed to be blinded, but okay, whatever.
Get a revive, there you go. I'm available in 10.
Yeah, I can see the number over your head. But yeah, it's cool. Oh shit, 5.
I'm ready. Drag out there.
Yeah. Alright. Be very careful, I do not have a special.
More enemies on the way. Destroy mines or die. Your choice.
Oh shit, this one's really far away. Alright, it's gone. Run the road, fucking frozen.
What the? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, I'm being chased. Come on. Don't kill me.
Success, Guardian. Success.
One shield. Come back. Come back. Come back.
Revive available now.
Yeah, I see that. Fortunately, like, trying to get away from everything. Fuck, it's not hitting me. Thanks for the late breaking news.
I know that I'm being that tall.
Thanks for the late breaking news. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Just.
Round 2.
Fucking hate.
You face fallen pirate scum. Prepare. They will try to kill you. Kill them back.
I don't know. I guess we can run that way. Take a sec. I think we're in the lower levels in order to shoot the mines.
Down.
Just going backwards. Oh, there's a captain over here too. I can't see that from here.
Gotcha.
No, fucking fuck! God, it took so fucking long to reload ammo. Okay, change weapons, whatever the fuck it's called. Jump, kill that thing, kill that mine.
I'm trying to.
Alright.
Success. Ah, I'm down. There you go, Ian's ready.
They're basically watch out, they're basically invisible, got me, I can't tell.
Available in 7 you. Seconds.
He wasn't invisible that time, though.
And I'm ready.
Alright.
Watch out, though. There's a servitor by me, too.
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
I'm in.
Yeah, I barely ran past him.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna take Jumper to back to the first place we were at.
Thirst for your life.
I mean, we better. Only if we did the same, but whatever.
Your choice.
Come on.
What we gotta do? Destroy it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, one's down. A's down.
Yeah. Wait, bitch. Oh, I missed him like 3 times. Oh, look at all these visible guys. He's coming. He's coming. It's not the sword one now, so. There's that third one, guys. Come on, game. Give us the third one so we can shoot it. Oh, good. We can see it.
Success.
Okay, good. Guardian. Now we just have to survive.
Yep.
I don't think there's any more invisible guys, though. They came straight for us, and we all saw them, so that was nice. Yeah, it's all
nice.
Oh, okay, good.
Enemies die. You live. Well done.
Oh, yeah.
Go back to airlock. Oh. Yes.
Okay, wait, so we're on the ground.
Jump a lot. Those ones jump a lot. Players deal more damage when in the air. So.
Jump around.
Oh, and here's the thing. You can fire a rocket while walking around, but if you jump before it explodes, the explosion will do extra damage. No. This is only the third round. Yeah. Yeah, the 34 and 32 are weird. And 35. Where, like, it doesn't follow the norm that you know, each place gets its own, damn.
Oh, shoot, they were right in front of me.
Wow. Fucking Buzzkiller's fucking bot just flew up into my face.
Ha 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 ha.
Come on. Yeah, yeah, come on. Come on. Moon Reaper, Captain. Oh, what are you stopping for? What are you guys doing? What are you guys doing?
I'm ready.
I think this is a kill target.
Incoming.
Nope, cool. This is no objective. Yeah, that's another thing that happens with like 32 and 34. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's just no objective. Invisible guys, see you left hand. Didn't really matter too much this time because they don't kill anyone hit, but they're still painful.
Yeah. Servitor coming.
Okay.
Back there.
Oh, I can't hit him for some reason. Maybe I can see him.
Eat that rocket launcher.
Yeah, he ate it. It did not sit well with him.
More enemies, Guardian.
Invisibles.
Let fly. Oh, and he's dead.
Guardian down.
Yeah. Hands up.
Okay. He's in.
some guy in the middle, looks like.
Victory. Well earned. Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
My goddamn fucking menu. Hold on. Oh no, it's gonna teleport me, is it? Please get there to time. Please get there to time. Oh, okay. Okay, good, okay. Okay, for some reason, teleport me.
Saying a lot.
Jesus, falling again. No, it's always gonna be the machine boss, which I thought was Vex. Maybe it is. Reds just for this for round four. After that, of course, he fucking chicken shits out. Really? Like, just teleports after just getting shot twice? Well, he wants to drag us out there so that we get, so he can fucking hurt us. To the safety.
Reinforcements are coming.
Okay, what's the objective?
Dismantle mines, yes. Or...
good lord.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here then. Well, oh, cool.